Hello, my people. I greet you now. Greetings, season greetings to all my friends. I love you guys so much. Happy New Year. I just want to drop this very, very important topic. I would like me everybody contribute to this very topic. It's very important, especially women. This matter concern all of us. This lady, make I want to make una listen to our conversations. She based in Germany. Right now, she's completely confused based on saying somebody gave her pregnant. That is, she was pregnant by a guy who is not willing or ready to even speak to her family, talk less of to marry her. So, according to her, she no want marry the, she no want make the guy make her single mother because single mother full Germany. She said na so single mother. She's confused. She's depressed. Her plan now na to invite the guy to come house. She kill herself and kill the baby because this month, January 2019, she go get the baby. So she's seeking for help because she's confused. So when I watch the video, I follow up with the video because in a live video, she called by herself. So now the voice now won't make her listen to. She called by herself, explained how everything they happened, how she left her old guy. She met this new guy. She got pregnant 2 weeks after she left her old guy and met this new guy. But the problem she have right now, she's pregnant and she don't know what to do because the guy is not responsible. I mean, when I say the guy is not responsible, the guy is responsible for the pregnancy, but the guy doesn't want to be responsible as a man who wants to take responsibility. The guy is just running away from his responsibility. The guy don't want to call her parent. The guy don't want to have anything to do with her. So she can't let her know, say this guy just get the pregnancy with her because he won't get paper. Because the guy na aduro, that is, the guy no get stay completely for Germany. Germany government don't already give her 3 months to pack out from, to leave the country. So right now, she just very confused, like she need help, she depressed, this, that. So I read so many comments was like, hey, Abemona carry this girl, go church, oh, may she go see church. I was like, oh my God, I shook my head when I saw the comment. Like, this problem now made this girl put for ground. Waiting consign or connect church to this problem. They say made the girl go church. How? Upon say within Europe or upon say 2019, somebody gets their own physical problems. They direct the person to church. To do what? Pastors no get their own problems. In fact, that's not by the way. You see the reason why I'd like to talk about pastors for this place? Because pastors and churches and pastors, they cause so many problems for home. Now, see advice, if this get there with that kind of person now at this point in time, you go direct them to go church. Okay, that one now, anyway. Another comment, they say she need counseling. They say she's a liar. She no put the story away for grand, blah, blah, blah. In fact, make you not be say, now me won't talk for the lady. I go stop for here. Make una drop na comments. I beg, I won't make una choke mouth for this matter. I got several messages or several videos like this make I go do for now with the recordings of the ladies. Make una hear from them how depressed they are, how that is, they are so, right now they just want to take their life, take the life of their man and them, even their kids, and how Europe Monime government, they give children, they cause problems. So many ladies call. So this is now one of them. This one, I think I drop them for you. I hope say I could drop the remaining ones sooner. So that when I go listen to waiting they happen for those may know they live for Germany. When I go know waiting they happen for Germany. Or in fact, for Europe, say Gidigba. Single mothers don't plenty, true. And all these boys, if like say that they deliberately they make them to be single mothers, or I don't really know what to say. If woman good for you to make love with her without protection, I can't get picking. Why you not go feel mother? Why you go make her to be single mother? Alright, my stop for you. Like I said, make una listen to the lady. We'll go talk again another time. Una bye. Happy New Year once again. Love you guys. God bless this guy. The guy is so mentally blessed. I take the address and topic. They give advice to ladies and they tell them what to do. Oh my God. The guy is so sense guy full sense full in head. I like the way he take address this topic, though not be all of them now I won't make una watch because the video they very long. But at least this short one, not exactly waiting they come over and over and over the talk again. That was why I just decided to make a short. Long live the king. Indeed, you are a king. You get brain like King Solomon. May God help you use you take the settle homes. At least with the advice may the get from his fans and also himself. I believe say she no go kill herself again. So I'll leave when I make when I watch this video. Drop your comment like I said. I go give another similar video again like this with the people. May they talk about their problems from next week.
Where's your boyfriend now? Where's your boyfriend now?
This one now, we don't date together. I get munchie.
Okay.
Morning.
Yeah, the way you started.
I could live down.
The way, hold on, madam, hold on. The way you started your story, even me, I'm not gonna understand that again. You say you date Germany, your boyfriend get picking. We don't understand. You cut us off. Tell us just
so
how it takes that.
Okay, me and this boy, we be best friends before.
Okay.
Understand?
For Nigeria.
Not someone between us. So, no, for Germany. Yeah.
Okay.
So, as I reach this side, I call this girl, I say, my old boyfriend, he don't get picking, say, one thing. Nothing, I say, me go back to that game. I not like when my go make person single mother. And I come meet this boy, where be my friend, so. So, we call the dates. We just date for three months. I call get belly. And me, I never experienced pregnancy before. So I get belly, I don't know. Now when it clock 2 months plus, I know where. They call rush me to hospital. Now for hospital, they call to tell me, say, I get belly. He call still follow me go. He call visit me daddy. So reach as I come and say, I be orphaned. I don't need single mother for my life. I don't like polygamous family. And because me, I come for polygamous family. He said, he cannot talk like that. He be evil. Wanty. He not go disappoint me. So this one, I could say, me cannot tell my family. I ain't not go tell your family. When the belly reached from 4 to 5 months, my mama called me. My father called me. Everybody called me. I could say, I can't greet them. Although, a family now, place when person they pray, make it go. The boy get bad record. You understand? But the family, they are very, very nice. So this boy now, may they go do introduction. May they go see my family. This boy now, they make any attempt. They give me excuse. His mama no well. He this no well. Before, one of his best friends, he called tell me, say, see what they pass through. Unknowing that, if they find Piki and want to stay for Germany, they give her, there's one thing they call Dudu. Dudu mean you should go back. They not accept the person asylum. These will not get documents. So the boy goes, he calls him, he says, see what he make. I call, say, so he get this Piki. He just pretend to be a good person to me, make he forget this baby, take get stay for Germany. I call, say, okay, for my family, for my side, if woman get belly, if they not go do introduction for head, they will say the pikin a bastard. They say no, no get the belly for. I call his sister, they go see my family. This boy no they shape body. They give explanation. Papa no way all the time. I papa the waka everywhere. So if I tell you say I'm happy about it, that means I'm a liar because this is not what I want in my life. Now, government send me go school. The school now, I finish to the 3 now. No, I no coffee go, they'll be later for me. Say the 3 years, if I don't boil the picky, don't be big to the go school on you. Before I complete, continue my school. Work, no, we say, I know the work. School, I no go. Upon all these ones, you know, still get respect for me as soon as he, okay, may you go even see, know where the girl come from. If you are telling, I go say, wait till day, my night, they do nobody to force her. Now I make up my mind. Now I say, I need advice because I follow you for Facebook. Now I say, my body speaking, my give government because everything, if this Jamie, single mother, full everywhere. I don't know not be single mother. Instead of me to be single mother, man bought this pikin, man give government. Then they say, I can't take care of it. Although it's painful, you know, your first child, you have the experience. You can't give government, say, no, she take care of her just to avoid single mother life. Oh, I just deceived the boy, come house, come me, because we know they stay together, come my place. If you call just for me, I stab myself, stab the pikin, no, just come out for this one, because
stab? Single mother. Did you say stab?
Yes.
Not kill yourself, not kill the baby, not kill anybody. Continue,
the
listen.
Okay, the way they act now, Mr. Bright, you are not in Deutschland. If you are in Deutschland, you will know what I'm talking about. I mean, Germany. Everywhere, single mother. And nobody take this serious.
Mm-hmm.
I was born 1993. I'm 26 years old.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? I know what I passed through for me to travel by land. I school in Russia. People Friendship University. Then I lost my dad. Because I was doing only veggie, and the end, I still ended with nothing. Mm. Come back to Nigeria, hoping that the family will help me. My own uncle said he want to have sex with me before he can give me school fees.
Your uncle?
Do you know because of my treatment that my... Of course! He said he want to have sex with me before he give me school fees to go back to school. Do you know, because I lost my mom, because when we lost our dad, they'll call us, they'll warn us that we should, anything think we should avoid it. My little brother told my mom that sister dropped out of school, that because of money. Do you know, my mom fell sick?
Mm.
Out of the process, my mom gave up.
Mm.
I am unhappy every blessed day.
Mm.
Do you understand? Yeah. Okay, I come to Germany. I travel by land. I stay in Italy for 3 months. When I was in camp in Italy, I guess now there's no life there. They don't see responsible person in Italy. Everybody said all girls are all prostitutes. Then I moved out to Germany.
Mm.
Do you understand?
Mm-hmm.
My ass is good for me. I can't say it's bad. But I don't need polygamous family, one. Two, all boys must tell you again, women are those, women are that, the women are, no, I told you that, come, fine, I love you, but you never told me that you have a baby. Your baby is 2 years, go and settle with your wife. It's not good to make a woman a single mother.
Mm.
He said, no, you have make up your mind. Say, yeah, you make up your mind, but I myself, I'm not going to accept you. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
Then this boy claimed that he's a big friend to me, knowing that he want to know, he know everything, all my secret, what I need most in my life. Those are the things he used to against me, to hold me down. He was using it as sweet smart. According to we were in, he said this guy gets sweet smart.
Mm-hmm.
So you use your sweet mouth now. So I'm here speaking with you this January ending. And we experience labor room.
Mm.
You understand?
Mm.
So when it pay me, Mr. Bright, in life, all is not all about money.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? Be with policy that will make you happy. My late father always tell us that money. Where money they come now, where happiness they? That money they come. This early age now, I don't bring a character, different type of character. Okay, they tell me, say, now, waiting day in my night, they do. Nobody they force her to do what he want to.
Mm-hmm.
Call my brother. Call my senior brother. He say, now, when he come from in mind, he go take call my senior brother. Imagine. This one, he not get document to. One say he get German passport. He not get passport. One say he get this Aduro asylum passport. He not get anyone. Government even give her. They give her 3 months to leave the country.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? But for Germany, yeah, they give you 3 months. If you leave the camp where you did, leave the house, then you go another place. Go stay. He not tell me, all this one, not tell me. But if I deal with that, they speak Igbo, they try to make peace, all those things. In Deutschland, there are laws. You can only remove belly from 1 month to 3 months. Once the pregnancy clock 3 months, you cannot remove it again.
Mm.
So if I the character as the picking just clock 3 months, you bring different character. What is that from? No, be man when one settle down.
Mm-hmm. How old is it?
Just use them as a good settle down. Now 34 years it is.
Where is it from?
He was born 1985.
Where is it from?
From Imo State. From Imo State, Olu.
It's an Igbo guy.
Yes.
And you are from where?
I'm from Delta State, Ethiopia.
Okay. So I won't really get this whole thing well, because some parts are they confused. I don't gonna lie. Make I get this thing clear. If any part when I not get clear, please correct me, okay? You said okay. You said you traveled to Germany or so, right?
Yes.
You used to date a guy. 14. Yeah, you used to date a guy in Germany. Right?
Yes.
Then,
yes.
Then that guy that you used to date left you, or you left him. Is that true?
Yes, I'm the one that left him.
Okay, cool. So this guy that you are pregnant for now, is it the one that you left before? Is the new the one after the one you left?
This is the new one. After the one I left, I told the one I left that you go and settle with that lady.
With the
that
baby mama.
Body is good.
Yeah, with the baby
yes,
mama.
Yes, that I don't want. Yes, I don't want anything. Baby mama should go.
Okay,
you
cool.
Understand?
So you moved
then
on.
Before I met this one.
So you moved yes. on and you met another guy. And this guy, you are pregnant
yes,
for him now. You are pregnant for him now, but he does not want to be responsible, right?
Yeah.
He does not want to talk to your family or do introduction, or he doesn't want to know where you're from. Is that what you're saying?
The character.
Is bad.
He said, okay, call my elder brother. He said he will call him inconvenience time. Then pregnancy is 9 months already. Now, even talk about it, that is before I send a message to you, say this pregnancy is now 8 months. So you don't want to talk to my family, why?
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Okay, so now,
so
your problem is whether you should keep the pregnancy or not. But the pregnancy is almost nine months.
Yeah, we experienced labor room this month ending.
So if you
January.
So if you born now, you talk say the government won't take care, maybe you won't give the government. Who trying to talk?
Yes.
You
I
won't
give government.
Why you won't give government?
Because I'm only single mother, Mr. Bright. I'm telling you.
So you think
you are not in Germany. If you are in Germany now, you will know what I'm talking about.
So because you don't want to be single mother, you won't give government your picking?
Yes, so.
Okay. So the advice you need now, you won't know whether to give government your picking or keep your picking, right?
Yes.
Okay. I see what you did right talk now. So let me start by asking you, what do you do?
For now?
Yeah, what will be your work? What will be the work?
I'm on the work on a government as I did. They give me money every month. They say if you finish this school before, I'll call go. There's one thing they call hospital. Hospital means to learn work. Any work you choose to learn.
Okay. So what about the guy when
oh,
you get...
Oh, I work.
So the guy where you get belay for, what thing they do?
You know they work again. See, they give her that reject. You know they work.
You know they work.
The document now, nah, they're not still renew her. Yes, you know they work. So, Nami, they carry responsibility of the pregnancy.
Okay. So, why do you think say no one did part of the pregnancy? Why is he not trying to be responsible for that pregnancy? Did he deny it, or is it just that he's not supporting you? It's two different things. Did
money,
he deny?
Money, he not deny. But,
okay.
He not deny.
Mm-hmm.
Two, not be say he get money, he not want give.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? But my problem with you now, at least you go still call the gay family. Say on her sister, although I don't tell my sister, but say your sister get belay from me. Oh, they want even to say if now as he made the family still know each other. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
But if I won't go, I'll take sure. Say this boy go. He say we go marry tomorrow. The character this early, see character where it takes stand. I'll take sure.
So
work and not the war.
So
school and school where they put me, I don't stop her.
So waiting you won't do now. You don't already get belay. You will soon born this month. You say you don't want to be single mother. You if the guy no one marry you, the single mother and the key people in the Germany don't die.
You know that, but Mr. Bright, you get us a bit to go another domot. I don't come across many people where they boy share for two domots. It's not easy, Mr. Bright.
Well, what can you do now? That don't mean say you will take your life or kill the baby like you talk, or kill the guy, or give government your picking. You have to be strong at this point. That's what makes you a woman now. You say you wish like stabbing the pecan?
Yes.
Why? Why would you kill the baby?
Three of us.
Why would he kill the three of you?
Yeah.
Why? To solve the problem?
Three of us. We just leave the world so for the good people to live. Because I'm saying it as that right now, me and the boy, we are bad people in the world.
Ah, King Bride, no mind now. She no go kill herself.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nigeria know they kid themselves so, easily like that.
For my own part,
your rice and beans, they grow.
Have you ever seek help?
Help for being, no?
No, you are depressed. You need to speak with somebody live, one-on-one. Somebody you could touch, like, feel one-on-one, not just on live video or something. Because right now, do not ever think of taking your life, like you said. Do not ever think of killing that baby. Do not think of killing that man that you are pregnant for. Life must go on. Because at the end of the day, if he not marry you, it not mean say your life don't end. Do you hear me? You will find a man, listen, you will find man who will love you and appreciate you. Even with that baby. Don't take yourself. Don't kill yourself. Don't kill that baby. Not kill your baby with daddy. Now the truth be that I understand the devil now they walk inside you. That's why I say you're going through stress. Your situation now is
for that point where you say make a talk to Posse 101.
Mm-hmm.
You know, say life for US and life for Europe, big difference.
How you mean?
On this big difference, yeah, because let me use this word. For US, now I know it's English country. The day you enter, if you decide to work, I guess on Friday, if you decide, if you're a hard-working person, if you enter US, I have 3 months, you go know your left and your right.
Mm-hmm.
But Deutschland is not like that. A majority of people who live here, they are the people who do prostitute in Spain, France, what is it called? Italy. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
So when they are ready to settle down, they will just find one or two boys to camp in the house. Then they will bring it to Germany. So they even bring pregnancy where they don't even know the owner. So if you want to seek advice for those people, they will only tell you the negative side. They will not tell you the positive side. And the head tomorrow, they will use it against you. That is the reason. Like, okay. I have one of our sister here in this beauty. He has 4 children. Just because of change government is giving her. I call it change. Because of the change, 1,000 something euro. Government is paying her.
Mm-hmm.
Could you believe that something that is not even auto, just for you to just swallow?
Mm-hmm.
He drive that man out of the house. I talked to her that unless you call your man to come back, although that the man is not from Nigeria, it's from Guinea. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
But no matter what, you don't have to, because of change, that anytime government pay money, the man will tell you, bring the money. Because of that, you don't have to drag your man out.
Okay.
So that kind of person, if I go, if I seek advice, is it not negative? She will still tell me. It's negative.
Mm-hmm. Okay, make I tell you something real quick now. Listen, waiting don't happen, right? you sound like a very good woman who believes so much in marriage and family, you know, values. And you sound like somebody who really want marry. You understand? One day with man, you and this man go raise your kids, you know, that family-oriented kind of woman. But unfortunately, the kind of man that you met is not the kind of man, you know, you were looking for. And two of them are not on the same page. But does that make your life come to an end? No. Does that make him have authority over your life? No. So if you deny that pecan, you no one take care of the pecan, or you no one see the pecan, and you're a single mother, life go on. According to you in Germany, so many single mothers out there, single mothers where you see. I understand the stress where they understand how you wish you would never have a child out of wedlock. But it don't happen the way it be. We're not going to blame you now. We're not going to judge you. We're not going to say you did something wrong, of which you did. But this is not the point for us to pinpoint what you did wrong. For us to start telling you, oh, why you not use condoms? Why you not use protection? Why you do this one? Why you not abstain? Why you not wait until marriage? This is not the time for us to tell you that, of which you already know that's what you ought to have done. Because you'll be the type who won't marry. So when a woman is basically looking for marriage, you're not supposed to sleep with a man without protection. But when you sleep with a man without protection, you terminate your plans to get married. I'll be man. Are they abroad? 8 out of 10 men don't want marriage. 8 out of 10 men just want to have a child and go. Put them on child support, they will pay. They are not scared of child support anymore. They don't want to be tied down, according to them, mentally. That's what they feel. I don't want to make any woman tie me down. I don't want to marry to one woman. I want to be able to walk around so I can sleep with any woman when I want. You understand what I mean? But if you fall for that category of women, we bump you out of wedlock. Do not think of taking your life. Do not think of killing your child, like you said. Do not think of killing him. Don't kill yourself. Be strong, like say nothing happened. Now you are very heavy. Calm your mind. When you start worrying yourself, when you start to go through all this stress and you're heavy like this, you know it's not good for your health, right? You are heavy. It's not good for you to be thinking, stressing, and fighting, and quarreling. Relax your mind until you give birth to that baby. Then you start fighting your demons. You start fighting the things that you don't want to come your way. You know what I mean? If the guy refused, to go see your parents back home, the guy refused to call your parents, this is not the right time to fight them. If you wanted to fight that part for him to go see your parents, don't fight them before you get belly for them.
No, Mr. Bryce, we don't date long.
How long gonna date before you get belly?
We don't date for two days to 4 months. Now they discover I get the letter two months and so weeks. We don't date. If we date long, I go know your character now. We don't date long. And the first time I meet one woman when dog born, so I couldn't say because my health, they always use protection. You understand? This one I say no, the man's okay. I need the hospital report.